For the drone hobbyist on the go, there's a new option. The ProDrone Byrd Quadcopter folds down to a bit smaller than an Xbox. It slips easily into a backpack. Every flight begins with a dance to the drone gods. Lift the drone above your head and turn in a circle. When the light blinks green, that means you're ready to fly. The Byrd is a handsome drone that's easy enough to fly for any beginner. It can automatically take off and land with a single button push, solving one of the most stressful parts of drone flying. If it flies out of range or runs low on battery, it automatically flies back to its takeoff point. ProDrone's app broadcasts a live stream from the drone's included camera. Both the app and controller have easy-to-reach buttons to shoot video and photos. I flew the standard version of the drone, which shoots 1080p video and flies for up to 25 minutes. The more advanced versions of the drone add higher quality video and a follow me mode where the drone autonomously follows you. When I flew the drone across San Francisco's Crissy Field, the drone's GPS and visual positioning system kept it steady despite moderate winds. The Byrd always performed as promised, which built trust and confidence. The Byrd costs around $750, which puts its price in line with the competing DJI Phantom 3 advanced drone. Both sport autonomous flight modes and excellent GPS and visual positioning features. The Byrd squeaks in a couple extra minutes of battery life while the Phantom shoots higher quality video. Neither will win an award for their agility, but they have a gimbal and fly smoothly enough to grab some nice video. Like a GoPro, the Byrd's camera creates a fisheye effect that you may want to correct in post-processing. It's pretty good at automatically adjusting to different lighting and color conditions. However, when you're flying the general direction of the sun, it sometimes creates a flickering effect. Anyone looking for a stylish, portable, and easy-to-use quadcopter will appreciate the ProDrone Byrd. It takes care of the basics of drone flying and lets you focus on the cinematography with its easy-to-use app.